Church, we wanted to jump in here during the worship service because we're going to show this digital devotion during Sunday's worship as well, because we wanted to make sure that everyone got information about this year's Lent. 2021 Lent is upon us, and we have some great plans, and we hope that all of you can be involved.
So our sermon series is going to be Holy Fragments, the idea being that this last year has really fractured our lives in so many different ways. The ways in which we function, the ways in which we've been feeling. However, even though we were fractured, we were not fully broken. We have not been destroyed. And I think the parts that remain of us after the pandemic, after all the political unrest, after all the racial injustice, those are our most resilient pieces. And so we're going to spend Lent talking about how we can put back the holy fragments of our lives and become something totally new, how we are transformed through our experiences in life and through the grace of God and our faith into new creations.
And you've been spending a lot of time curating a really cool Lenten retreat in a box, right?
Yes, I'm very excited about this. So there's information about this in your digital devotion this week. And basically, I have curated with some local businesses items that I'm putting into a box, and I'm calling it your Lenten retreat in a box. And these items will be ways for you to connect with your spiritual self, ways to go deeper into your faith. There's exercises, there's practices, there's reflections and poems. They're going to be really great. You're not going to want to miss this. And so the cost of the boxes with all of the materials is about $35, but the church is going to subsidize those, so you'll only pay $20. So we just need you to sign up no later than February 5th. So don't wait. Sign up and pay ahead of time, and you'll be able to pick up your box on the same day that you're picking up your Fat Sunday Live boxes. So Saturday, February 13th, you'll pick them up at the church.
And if you need the church to cover the full cost of that, no problem at all. Just let us know. We're also going to be mailing out letters to everyone in our database that's going to invite you first to our Ash Wednesday service, which is going to be 7 p.m. on Wednesday, February 17th. And the letters will include a little temporary tattoo cross that you can put on yourself wherever you want as we go into this special time together in the church calendar. And it's also going to include a piece of sea glass, which is a holy fragment. Sea glass is something that, even though it's broken and has sharp points, that the tumbling of the waves over years and sand rubbing against it makes the edges smooth and the glass this really special, beautiful piece that is resilient, just as you said. But the reason why we wanted to get this message out to you is if your address is not in our database, please email us, jacob@claremontucc, jen@claremontucc.org, and let us know your address, because we know there's a lot of people all over the country watching these worship services. So if you'd like to receive this Lent letter from us, then please email us your physical address so you can be sure to get one of these letters and have this piece of sea glass to keep with you throughout our Lenten journey. Now, finally, we always kick off Lent over these last couple years with a huge fun party out on our plaza called Fat Sunday with a Dixieland jazz band. It is so much fun. We're going to do something a little different this year, but it's still going to be a blast. So be sure to sign up for that. What do they need to do? What's Fat Sunday?
So our fellowship board would not let this fun celebration be missed this year. And so what we're doing is we're partnering with Some Crust, and they are putting together a box of pastries for you. And you'll be getting a mask and Mardi Gras beads, and you'll be able to pick all that up again at the church Saturday, February 13th, if you reserve a box ahead of time. So again, don't wait on reserving these boxes. You don't want to miss the fun. When you pick up your box, you'll have a link with our Zoom meeting. We'll be getting on there at 9 a.m. on Sunday, at February 14th, for our Mardi Gras Fat Sunday party. And we'll have music, we'll have games, we'll be eating our pastries together and enjoying our time. And that will be kicking off the first week in Lent.
Yeah, Lent is a very special time for us to look inward and really evaluate ourselves, and I hope we've changed a lot over this last year and have learned a lot, and so this is going to be a great time to reflect on who we are now, which should be different from who we were a year ago, and this is going to be really special together in this digital time we're still going to have a very meaningful Lent. So our emails have all of this information. Sign up for what you can. Don't miss worship services. And we can't wait to take this Lenten journey with you.